today, kids from around North Dakota came to UND and got a chance to display projects that they've been working on throughout the year at the North Dakota State Science Fair. It's a recruiting chance for UND. It's a chance for people that are unfamiliar with the University of North Dakota to come here, and we just had a good time learning about science. I have a sister competing today.
I did my project on the physical and biological effect of diabetes on the body.
She likes to tell everybody that she won more awards than me, which I don't think is accurate.
Yeah, I got more awards than him. I actually did the same project that he did one year. I did better than him.
My project is robotics in agriculture, where I made a robot that can feed hay bales to my cows. So this is my robot. His name is Gerard. I want to become a robotics engineer when I grow up. I think it feels great because, I mean, not a lot of people are interested in robotics like I am, and I just think it's really cool that you can make things and program them to do really whatever you want.
So you are what your mother eats. I started competing in sixth grade, and about 2 years ago I worked at UND and I learned how to do PCR and how to analyze all the PCRs, and then working at Mayo I learned the basis of animal research in laboratories. I like science because you can do something in a petri dish that you know is going to translate and change someone's life, and I think that's really cool.